Alex. This is Steve from GenerationHookah.com bringing you a review tonight on Hookah Hookah Graham Crackers. The cut on this particular shisha is rather moist, brown, not dyed, and shredded like cigarette tobacco. And it's kind of clumpy, but breaks up really nicely.
Here's a couple of smells. Multiple balls. A good packing experience. Smells like tobacco and graham cracker. Pretty good too. And moist graham cracker.
Yeah, smells definitely like a graham cracker. And tobacco, as Steve said. As far as the clouds go, it's kind of hard because we're outside of Steve's glorious deck right now.
Third floor balcony for the wind.
But whenever the wind does kind of die down, the clouds are really thick.
Very solid.
Smooth smell.
I like it. Oh, very smooth. Like, I haven't had a not smooth hookah hookah yet, actually. It's growing on me. Still like the Starbucks, but growing.
Hookah hookah is definitely growing. Definitely really liking it a lot. As far as the taste goes on the shisha, though, tastes like graham crackers.
It does. There's not a whole lot to elaborate about that, but it tastes like graham crackers.
If you've eaten a graham cracker before, you know what you're going to taste. Not much else.
Kind of wish I had some marshmallow and chocolate going on with this, but I don't.
By the way, we're running off Namur hoses with Steve's Maya Brazo. A Vortex Bowl and three coconuts.
Uh-huh.
It's just like mine, except blue instead of black. So.
It's sexy.
It is. Very really nice hookah for the money.
What would you say you'd give this overall for a rating?
I'm going to give this one an 8.5 out of 10. I'm really liking it.
I'm going to give it an 8, but that's mainly because graham cracker is not my favorite flavor in the world. But it does taste like graham cracker, so.
Yeah. See, I used to be that solid kid that ate graham crackers just right out of the box when I was a kid, so.
Yeah, I was too. Maybe I OD'd on them. I don't know. Yeah,
who knows? I love it. I love the flavor. Very tasty. Definitely worth trying and recommend it.
Wow.
Along with Hookah Hookah. I mean, I'd recommend this brand to anybody now. They're trying quite a few of their flavors. It's probably one of my favorites. But, thanks to Chosy and Sahara Smoke for sending this out for us to review. We're going to kick back and enjoy the weather here and continue to smoke this bowl. Just have a good night.
It's sexy.
It is.
You raise up.